gonna make this quick little video. I'm gonna show you all how I would face something at work when I'm touching off my tool. Basically, you just wanna come up on it. You wanna come up on it real gentle. I try to start up higher. It's probably hard for you guys to see. Turn the speed up a little bit. About 1500. Just make a touch. About 5000ths, not even. I always go up off the part, as you can see. And then I'll move in my Z. And that's, I'll come back down on it and actually face it. So that way it gives me a clean path so I can touch all my other tools off of it. I like to go all the way if I can, no big deal. Some people might only touch an inch or so. Now that's where I'm going to call my Z0, my MZ0 on this machine. I'll measure Z0, shut off the chuck, back off. It's as simple as that.